Be fearless, with God. 2 Timothy 1:7. For God has not given us a spirit of timidity, but of power and love and discipline. 1 John 4:18. There is no fear in love, but perfect love casts out fear, because fear involves punishment, and the one who fears is not perfected in love. Jeremiah 1:8. Do not be afraid of them, for I am with you to deliver you, declares the Lord. Psalm 112:8. His heart is upheld, he will not fear, until he looks with satisfaction on his adversaries. Ephesians 6:19. And pray on my behalf, that utterance may be given to me in the opening of my mouth, to make known with boldness the mystery of the gospel. Proverbs 31:25. Strength and dignity are her clothing, and she smiles at the future. Joshua 1:9. Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not tremble or be dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. Hebrews 10:35. Therefore, do not throw away your confidence, which has a great reward. Exodus 14:13. But Moses said to the people, do not fear. Stand by and see the salvation of the Lord, which he will accomplish for you today. For the Egyptians whom you have seen today, you will never see them again forever. Exodus 14:14. The Lord will fight for you while you keep silent. 1 Peter 1:18. Knowing that you were not redeemed with perishable things like silver or gold from your futile way of life inherited from your forefathers. Acts 4:29. And now, Lord, take note of their threats, and grant that your bondservants may speak your word with all confidence. 1 Peter 3:6. Just as Sarah obeyed Abraham, calling him Lord, and you have become her children if you do what is right without being frightened by any fear. Romans 1:31. Without understanding, untrustworthy, unloving, unmerciful. Isaiah 5:22. Woe to those who are heroes in drinking wine, and valiant men in mixing strong drink. Proverbs 30:30. The lion which is mighty among beasts, and does not retreat before any. Philippians 1:28. In no way alarmed by your opponents, which is a sign of destruction for them, but of salvation for you, and that too, from God. Proverbs 35. Every word of God is tested. He is a shield to those who take refuge in him. Judges 6:12. The angel of the Lord appeared to him and said to him, the Lord is with you, O valiant warrior. Genesis 10:9. He was a mighty hunter before the Lord. Therefore it is said, like Nimrod, a mighty hunter before the Lord. 2 Timothy 2:1. You therefore, my son, be strong in the grace that is in Christ Jesus. Psalm 139:14. I will give thanks to you, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Wonderful are your works, and my soul knows it very well. Job 41:33. Nothing on earth is like him. One made without fear. Luke 18:2. Saying, in a certain city there was a judge who did not fear God and did not respect man. Psalm 46:2. Therefore we will not fear, though the earth should change, and though the mountains slip into the heart of the sea. 2 Timothy 2:13. If we are faithless, he remains faithful, for he cannot deny himself. Philippians 1:14. And that most of the brethren, trusting in the Lord because of my imprisonment, have far more courage to speak the word of God without fear. Romans 10:20. And Isaiah is very bold and says, I was found by those who did not seek me. I became manifest to those who did not ask for me. Proverbs 28:1. The wicked flee when no one is pursuing, but the righteous are bold as a lion. 1 Peter 1:17. If you address as Father the one who impartially judges according to each one's work, conduct yourselves in fear during the time of your stay on earth. Hebrews 4:1. Therefore, let us fear if, while a promise remains of entering his rest, any one of you may seem to have come short of it. Isaiah 35:4. Say to those with anxious heart, take courage, fear not. Behold, your God will come with vengeance, the recompense of God will come, but he will save you. Hebrews 13:6. So that we confidently say, the Lord is my helper, I will not be afraid. What will man do to me? Deuteronomy 34:5. So Moses the servant of the Lord died there in the land of Moab, according to the word of the Lord. Job 11:15. Then, indeed, you could lift up your face without moral defect, and you would be steadfast and not fear. 1 Chronicles 28:20. Then David said to his son Solomon, be strong and courageous, and act. Do not fear nor be dismayed, for the Lord God, my God, is with you. He will not fail you nor forsake you until all the work for the service of the house of the Lord is finished. Luke 1:45. And blessed is she who believed that there would be a fulfillment of what had been spoken to her by the Lord. Romans 10:6. But the righteousness based on faith speaks as follows: do not say in your heart, who will ascend into heaven, that is, to bring Christ down. Click on link for another inspirational video. Thank you and God bless.